We do not want to know that torture and other ill treatment of detainees remain rightful and was committed with impunity.
I gave her 15 extra seconds because of my intervention, but she's speaking about an issue here, and I can't, I mean, I, look, this is the very principle we're talking about here. She has her views on these things, they may differ with yours.
No, she's not talking to the issue at all, she hasn't even read the documents.
I have certainly read.
All right, well, look.
No, she has no clue what she's talking about.
All right, order, come on now, order, in any event, your time is up. I gave you 15 extra seconds because I intervened to tell you to stop attacking it.
Pardon, did you just tell me to get lost, sir?
Hey.
Excuse me, I'm going to name that, he just told me to get lost.
We are, all right, we've had enough of this, Ms. Rodman, we'll have to ask you to.
Reverend Rodman, and no, I'm not going to be leaving, he just told me to get lost. One of your council members, one of the city council members, just told me to get lost. I'm covering international humanitarian law, Fourth Geneva Convention, universal human rights, and I've just been told to get lost.
Reverend Rodman, I thank you very much for your deputation, and I see your name comes up later on the list.
It'll be there, I'll be reading some others from Al-Quds.
Well, all right.
But I'm not going to get lost, quite frankly.
All right, Michael Mostyn, B'nai B'rith, Canada.